iPhones are great, but like any other device, they still face geo-restrictions and security risks. This is when proxies can help. Using a proxy on your iPhone provides a new entryway into a more private and secure internet without worrying about restrictions. The key is to use quality proxies and set them up correctly. In this video, we'll show you how to configure an IPRoyal proxy server on your iPhone so you can start using it without delays. We'll guide you through the steps to set it up for Wi-Fi using the manual and automatic options, so stick around till the end. An iPhone proxy is a regular proxy server that works on iPhone and other iOS devices. It sends all your web and app requests through itself, keeping your data and device safe from potential cyber threats. Since it connects you to the desired website, service, or app using its own IP address, it allows you to mask your real location and bypass geo restrictions. As long as your proxy is active, you can browse the web anonymously and keep your online identity private. Now that you know how proxies work and why they are beneficial to all iPhone users, it's time to explain the setup process. We'll discuss the Wi-Fi proxy configuration since iOS doesn't support proxies for mobile data. Let's start with the manual proxy setup. 1. Open the Settings app. 2. Choose Wi-Fi. 3. Find the Wi-Fi you're connected to and tap the blue eye icon on the right. 4. Scroll down to find the Configure Proxy option and tap on it. 5. Select it and choose the manual option. 6. Enter your proxy server address or host name in the server field and the port number in the port field. You get these from your proxy service provider. 7. Enable the authentication option if you're using the username and password authentication method. 8. Add the username and password you got from your proxy provider. 9. Tap the Save button in the top right corner to save the proxy settings. Now, let's see how to configure a proxy server on your iPhone using the automatic option. 1. Select the automatic option under Configure Proxy. 2. Enter the web address of the proxy auto configuration script in the URL field. 3. Tap the Save button. This will allow your iPhone to use the proxy settings from the script and configure your proxy automatically. And that's it. Your iPhone proxy settings are now set up. But before you start using your proxy servers, we recommend checking to see if they work. You can do that by visiting What Is My IP or a similar website where you can test your proxy and see if your IP address and location have changed. Once you confirm that your iPhone proxy server works, you can start enjoying the benefits of unrestricted and private internet access. Whether you set up your proxy manually or automatically, you should always use reliable HTTP, HTTPS proxies from a trustworthy provider like IPRoyal. It's the only way to ensure a successful proxy configuration and a more private and secure online experience. Thank you for watching. If you found our iPhone proxy setup tutorial useful, give us a thumbs up and feel free to share it with others. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more useful content and hit the bell icon to stay updated. Until next time.